I think we'll have.
Are you sure?
No. No one knows. I missed up posting stuff. Boop. Announcements.
The chat's not sure.
The chat's not sure.
No.
I was doing this the other day.
Yeah.
It was just sort of all over the place.
I'm sorry if people have said hi, we can't see at the minute.
It's been all over, not our fault.
No, so I'm just going to take a sip of my drink.
Okay. Like it's a... But that's none of my business. Post. Tweet. Post. Post. Post.
Post. Hey, hybrid.
Hello.
Hey, hybrid. It's come through twice.
Come through twice. Right, okay. I just had a message saying, shouldn't you be streaming right now? And I'm like, we are.
Have we been found out?
Devil boy's onto us. So what are we doing today, Poppy, while I'm sorting this out?
Having me on stream, which hasn't happened for a while.
A week?
Yeah. No, we're playing Fable 3.
Once again. We'll be doing Stardew on Thursday, just so people know.
On Thursday.
Devil Boy is good and he's had Chinese.
He's beating us to the question already.
It's the default, everyone knows it. How are you all and what have you had for tea?
Well, Hybrid didn't know.
Needs to watch more.
Well, we didn't actually say it, so he did beat us to it.
There we go. Okay, we should be good to go.
They've got a spare weapon.
Supposed to have meatballs.
Just hanging around in your cupboard, or has someone loaned you one?
Just lying around.
Yeah. But glad to hear you could actually use an oven today. Oh no. Yeah, I just clicked. It's asking us if we've got a spell.
Oh, right, okay.
Do we have one under the stairs?
Let me check. Maybe behind the fridge.
Give us... Well, we're streaming! I can't just go lifting a... Nothing out.
And it's always on. I'll have you know. It's on right now. Right, let us switch to actual gameplay. No.
And then I've just caught on. I was having a bit of a slow moment.
Devil Ball's only got one video quality today.
Oh.
Right, let us keep going. Do you remember what we were doing?
We were going into here.
Yeah. The temple of evil, essentially.
So they gave them a spare one.
Still no cooker. The temple they brought was faulty.
We don't mean to laugh.
I mean, I did a little. So I am sure. Is it all of them? I'm going to say I've not been here.
No, I just saw the wisps. Oh, damn.
What happened?
I don't know, but you blasted the...
I killed a load of hollow men. And now you're glowy. Like, what's going on?
Ah!
Is everything okay?
I'm not.
Oh, we're out now, evil edition. Is what Devil Voice is. I'd say Helm Rockman's a morally grey area. It's not necessarily good. Oh, my gun's now a shotgun. I just realised it has a scatter shot. Camera's semi in your way.
I'm going.
Are you moving slightly?
Sliding down.
Is that it? Do we investigate, like, have a look around while we're.
Yeah.
Miserable.
Of course we do.
Okay, we're going up. I was going to see if there's anything around there. But
well, we can check that when we come back down.
But there's nothing there.
Well, I didn't know that until the camera went that way.
There is nothing here. Check the other side. Yeah, I suppose. Maybe the fact that he's good in the other game and he's evil in this just sort of balances it out.
Well, that's what you hope.
I don't hope anything. That's just okay. How I'm saying it is.
Okay.
It keeps going.
It does. There's treasure.
Treasure.
Yeah, apparently so.
I did. I got a load of them on over the weekend. Thank you all for the new, if you're new in the chat, thank you all.
Yeah.
For following. It's always appreciated.
And to those who are new who joined last week and don't know me, hi, I'm the other person.
To those who don't know, how are you all doing? And what did you have for tea? I introduced another thing as well while I was away.
While I was away.
And that is question of the day.
No, that was.
Was that while he was here as well? Yeah.
Yeah.
I kept it going though.
Okay.
So if we think up of a question. That we'll do question of the day.
Okay.
The last one was, what is your favourite game of all time? Getting to know the chat a bit. There were some good suggestions. Dong Donor couldn't think of one because it was more the best game for him as it fit his lifestyle more rather than like
they're gone.
The best game all round type thing.
Well, now we can work our way deeper into the complex.
Odessa Comparison. It's me. Oh, do you mean this buddy?
Yeah.
It's me. And.
That is a friend.
And friend. Friend.
Right, that is one quest done.
Mario.
Yes.
In the sanctuary shop.
Is mate okay? So it's main question.
Oh, cool. Valid question. Which Mario?
And I say there's like 20. So there's a quest there, but we haven't been there.
No.
So should we go there? Because it's the raft place.
The raft.
Where everyone's in caravans.
Yeah.
Where you can see the spire. So we'll go to Millfields.
She says sunshine now.
Sunshine, that is the best choice. Sunshine, a lot of people don't like it, but it's my favourite one. Other than Odyssey.
Are you reffing something new?
Hmm?
Are you reffing something new?
It's not new.
No spawn.
Hmm?
No spawn.
It is non-spawn, yeah. It's not new. I've been drinking them all these streams. But
no, but you've actually got a mug.
I've actually got a mug repping them, yeah.
Two now. Because apparently I don't know when to stop.
So we're going to quickly go to this extra location.
Okay.
So don't listen to the Golden Trail.
No. Bye, Golden Trail.
Doesn't know where it's going half the time anyway.
It really don't know. What did we eat? Chicken.
We had chicken and chili cheese bites and chips.
Chips. Oh, because
there's more than one.
I'm
going to swing. Because this axe, you know, hammer requires me to kill. To kill people, specifically.
I can't remember what my axe wants.
Yeah. Well, where do we go? Got it. Got him.
Get your brat a rat on a stick. But hybrid just says Jeff Dunham. Is that because jalapeno? On a stick!
This way, I think. Is that a dig spot? Or is it treasure? It's treasure. It's treasure. Do you want to get this one?
Yeah.
Make it even.
Yeah, I was right.
Is Jeff Dunham the...
Jeffafa Dunham.com.
Is he the ventriloquist?
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm not... He's one I'm not too big on.
Yeah, but me and Hybrid like him. See, oh. Come! Yeah, no, me and Hybrid. To be fair, I believe it was Hybrid who showed me him.
Okay. I think I got put off him because he was oversaturated everywhere at one point.
Is he had never heard of him by the time I'd...
There is a no more.
But you've got camera controls.
I know, so I'm trying to look for it. Up here? Can we see it from up here? Can't even go up there. We might spoil it.
We might not. Yeah, it quite could be the night was the Baileys Kirk.
Baileys Kirk, yeah. Sounds amazing.
It was just me and her. We were in our teens and we finished the Kirk.
Are you living up there now?
Yeah, I'm living up here.
There we go.
Okay.
Oh my god. Home run swing.
Okay.
Yep. Hammer's violent. Yeet.
Literally. See ya. It's not me, is it?
No. Devil Boy's having care, see the looks of it.
Yeah, when I get back.
Looks like people in the Discord chat are posting several times when they're live on the for the same stream.
Uh-oh. No. Don't need to do that.
Don't need to do that, no. Just once is good enough.
Yeah.
Oh well. It looks like the bridge has been built.
It has.
So we can go here. I'm confused at why it's showing that there's a quest here but not listing the quest. It still usually does that.
Hmm.
We get to see Fable 2 soon, though. Or at least the spire. Axe!
Is that instead of the snacks?
Axe! As I'm running
through. No, I'm not the curse.
Poppy is not the curse. I can vouch.
They're still growling.
It's fine. Okay. We've gone.
Bye.
They're not going to go anywhere.
Bye.
Right.
No, it won't be you, Hybrid.
Not here over the weekend. Is it because you wasn't
it's
here?
It's because I wasn't here.
I bet that's it. Feelings hurt.
We all know my Skyrim playthrough is better.
Mine's just quicker. Because I'm not doing the story. No, because I am just doing the story.
Yeah, whereas I'm doing all the other bits.
They're over here. There's a quest over here. Let's see if it's an actual quest. Are you gonna...
No.
Terrible. Ever since Reva forced us out of our camp in Millfield.
Well, it is catching on. It's going to be in a mess.
Those islands over there look like the perfect place for us to settle. There were several goats. And live our yeah. lives in
peace. But they're full of hobs. I can imagine on both. Somebody should go in there and massacre them. Solo. Then we can
live our lives in peace. Even in games that I've not been streaming, I've been attacked by goats.
Yeah, yes.
I got attacked by a goat in Red Dead. I was like, what? Let us go when you've got rid of them all. The islands just charged behind me. I reckon you'll have to swim. Unless you have a while I was in the middle of a cutscene. It wasn't part of the cutscene. No, yeah. Eliminate the hobs. Off we go.
Excuse me? Sorry, it was swimming.
We're following the trail, apparently.
Well, it's just lead us into the...
It does, but it's in a specific order, so we hit every hob. Like, oh, it's like a loop. Sick with hepatitis over the weekend.
I think I know what she means. Okay. No, because that one could have been over the weekend.
Oh, there's the spire. The big tree in the distance.
Oh, right, it's a tree, not a spire.
Yeah, it's the big tree.
Yeah.
Everyone remembers the big tree from Fable 2.
Of course they do.
I think Devil Boy is just... I think that's just a particular thing Devil Boy calls it.
What, Squeaky Bum?
Squeaky Bum Town.
That's so weird on my TV, Bum isn't centred, but on it.
See, it is.
It's not censored by it, us. It's not come through on our bots, so that's something on your end.
Yeah, that's on your end.
On your account setting.
There is
but it's weird
that
it's not doing it on your TV.
There is treasure all down here. I feel like we need to jump. There's treasure in the water. I think it's... It would let you vault then.
Okay.
I feel it. Am I gonna have to jump down? Yeah. I was gonna say if you could reach it and then just teleport back.
That won't help. Let's before we jump off there. Let's
That's not a jump. It's just downhill.
Yeah, but let's just.
The tree was. The tree that was big. That's its official name. Yeah. The tree that was big in Fable.
Ooh, the tree.
It's my favorite haiku. It needs to end it with it was snowing on Mount Fuji. That's how it's a haiku. The tree that was big. The tree that was big in Fable. It is snowing on Mount Fuji. Although the haiku is three lines. Up we back. Up we go. Where are these hobs?
Wait, no one told me about hobs. What quest are we doing?
We're pest control.
There you go.
They're the hobs.
Come on, get some.
Well, the shotgun sort of blasts my pistols. Working a bit better than it usually does. Did we do it?
Can't tell because hobs pretend they're dead.
Sounds like
the thing I don't like about hobs.
Sounds like they need more shotguns.
I was going for the conk type thing, but came out as a haiku. Yeah, because that happens to all of us.
Yeah. Happens to the rest of us. Yeah. Off we go. We have to jump off the bridge.
Oh, the high bridge says she sees it now.
Oh, it's a haiku and that's what we're sticking with.
Question of the day, I thought of one.
You thought of a question of the day?
Yeah. What are people's least favourite enemies in Fable?
In Fable specifically.
In Fable specifically. It doesn't have to be this specific Fable, although they can just carry.
Sharon,
yeah.
Okay. Yours hops.
Yeah.
What is.
Not because they're hard, because they're irritating.
Okay.
Like, I don't find them difficult, I just find them irritating.
Dig? You won't let me dig then.
What's yours?
What's mine? Yeah. I think Balverines can be annoying.
It can be, yeah, but I still get more annoyed at Hobbs than I do.
I didn't say, but I think maybe for me it's either the desert enemies.
I was just thinking they're a close second, but they're not quite first.
Or you can get really good bandits that just block everything, like really high level bandits.
This is true.
And you have to sort of flourish to get rid of them. But they were in Fable 2 more than anything.
Hybrid says the crawler.
The crawler.
Yeah.
Me trying to remember what the crawler
is.
Okay. Axe. This one's
Axe.
This one's alive still. Let me correct it. Dodging. Who are you
See
dodging?
What I mean?
I'm like, who are you dodging? Axe.
Are there any bad enemies in Fable? It's been a while, so I can't remember.
It's telling me to turn my safety off. Onwards.
It's probably the crawler scared the heck out of
me. Oh, is that the thing that's in the darkness?
Might be.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, he's not pleasant. Yeah, she says it is.
Yeah. Worst enemy, the last thing, the last person you kill in Fable 2 because he dies in it. And you're expecting a boss. and you just shoot him and that's it. And if you don't do anything, Reaver shoots him.
So he dies in one
yeah.
still.
He's bad for a different
that's
reason.
That's
what
in the yeah. Sand Furies, yeah. The Sand Furies are getting bigger. Again, they're annoying. More than anything to me,
yeah.
But Hobbs are just more irritating. Dogs are barking.
Are they barking at enemies?
They growl at enemies more so, but.
That's not.
No, yeah, okay.
Okay. Eliminate the Hobbs. Oh. We have to vault down here anyway. Down we go. I guess I'll have some more. Oh.
Coffee. What flavoured coffee have you got?
Sticky toffee pudding.
It's
cool.
See the growling, so there's enemies nearby.
They're on this island. I can tell. Nom. I read it.
Yeah, tea, coffee. Coffee.
I know. Vinegar. Axe! Just shot Axe as I'm running. Oh, whoa. I don't know if you saw that.
No, I didn't.
I just saw a hob get batted that way.
Do you, man?
You.
The going trailer's taking us back this way.
Yeah. I ain't heard yeet in ages.
No.
Last time I heard it was when I was still playing Rocket League.
Do you know?
And it was when, as I scored it, like, the match started, I went straight at the ball, like, as it hit the middle, it went straight in the goal. So then our full team just went yeet. Because no one managed to touch it. But.
You see, now I can't remember if I'm remembering it correctly or not.
Oh.
But there's a word that I learned from back when I knew someone else.
Okay.
And. One of their family members came, and they because it's one of those
colloquialisms. Yeah,
and they said hoit.
Hoit.
It was hoited, or you hoit stuff.
Is that the same as yeeting?
Yeah, basically, are you throwing it basically?
Okay.
Hoit it, but I don't know if I'm remembering that correctly.
Okay.
No, she was named Newcastle. I think she was from.
Are they gonna? Is this person gonna talk? Or?
You've done it. Now, if we turn our caravans upside down, they should float,
yes.
Right?
That's exactly yes, how I'm it sure works.
Fine. Put the heavy bit at the top.
Yeah. Well, there's enough air in the middle. Keep it afloat.
Hello.
Well, I'll just have a quick double check if there's any more missions that were.
Yoink.
Yoink. Yoink is like stealing something.
Yeah, I was gonna say yoink. It's mine. It's mine now.
Supposedly, there's a quest in Morningwood, but I have a feeling it's a demon door.
Yeah, quite. Yeah. Okay, unless it's the darkness again.
Maybe. Should we repair stuff?
Yeah.
Repair.
I'm sorry. It's not working for you.
Maybe if refresh the page and it might give you the video quality options.
It might.
Can't guarantee it, but.
No.
Where for go?
We are getting closer.
We are. We are at 33 at the moment.
And we appreciate everyone that has.
Mm-hmm. There's a lot that need repairing here. I don't think we've repaired any since we started though. So.
Is B getting called out again?
Okay. Why?
You had in again, B. Because she was there the whole stream, wasn't she? And it wasn't until we'd mentioned that it.
She probably. They might have left it here in the user list.
While
I'm just repairing stuff.
Nope, can't see.
Nope, they're not in the chat.
Wow. So what's Twitch thinks anyway?
Yeah. Well, that says there are people in there that
aren't chatting. Yeah.
But I think it's just anyone who has joined at any point rather than actually said anything. I'm still learning how Twitch works. But I'm getting the hang of it. Just.
Yeah.
I think that's everything here.
Can we buy anything else here? Is there anything we haven't bought?
Is there anything here that we actually haven't bought? That one. There's a gem shortage.
If you could round up those loathsome gnomes
extra
that Brian unleashed, you'd really be doing the world a favour.
We have 209,000 still. I suppose that's what happens when we haven't been on for a week.
I saw a camera drop down.
No? You want me to tilt it?
It has dropped down.
No, it's just different depending on which. I think it's to do with the box itself. If I do that. Better?
Up a bit more.
Up a bit more?
It's a better mode. It just keeps moving back down. That's
how's
better.
That? Okay. Sorry, people. I don't think I can buy any of these yet. Can we buy the mercenary camp stuff?
I don't know.
I can't remember
when that comes first.
I feel like it's once we're
I think it's
king
after,
slash queen.
Yeah, I was going to say. Let's link it up a little.
Millfields, we can buy stuff here. Can't afford it though. That one. Just rent. There we go. We bought a house.
Okay. That's cool.
And then I don't know why I did that, because we're just gonna have to
welcome
not with it today. Leverage? Oh, we can do the evil quests. How many evil quests is there?
I don't know.
Never done them. So
No, I don't think anyone in chat has as well.
Not done the evil stuff.
Or at least anyone we know.
Onwards.
Upwards.
Diagonally.
Horizontally.
vertically. Don't you want to be evil like me? I read this. Okay.
What?
Are you alright now?
Yeah.
Do you have anything to share?
No. Because that's an embarrassing thing to know and actually be able to remember that tune.
Can we just vault? No. Okay. Is that going to be easier rather than looping round?
Nope, we've got to loop round.
I'll loop, yeah.
And to be fair, it starts us right at the beginning of morning, doesn't it?
It does. For some strange reason.
Path, are you okay?
Do a big loop round.
And you're not evil.
I am. Are you all right there?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Maybe we'll come back and do that mortar at some point.
I was wondering if you'd mention it.
Why wouldn't I? We were like 30 points off.
Yeah.
Are you okay there?
Yeah.
Are you looking at the screen? Dark Sanctum. Why in the Dark Sanctum just another location on the map?
They're testing. I've not been back long, guys.
You are being tested. Kind of the chat.
I was just going to say, fine, I'll stop singing slash humming. That ain't going to happen.
Is there anything here?
Is it can.
Yeah, I was just wondering if there was like a chest or out. No. There. It's a camp
They're
with a monkey in it.
They're scared of you.
Oh, it's the headphones. I'm gonna pop them on just so I can hear alerts. There we go. And I can still hear you.
Okay.
Are you coming down the stairs?
I hear happiness.
Hmm?
No, that's just like our dialect, isn't it?
We don't have to try. Yeah.
No. I hate happiness. It's not hard for us. I'm not proud of it.
Ah, welcome, welcome. Always good to see you. Lots been going on since you cleared out those wretched creatures. Most of the rubble's gone. Soon we'll be able to have the.
I
know
the most evil person here is called Leslie.
Anyway, we do still have a team.
Yeah.
Of all the names.
We can't get the central furnace started. The control lever. And without the central furnace working, the
creator's
out of control.
Okay. Is that what you did?
But
yeah,
you retrieve the hand.
Okay. Speaking of which,
it'll be a full-on
when I was posting to Twitter about this stream, you had to put hashtags and it tells you like what's trending.
Yeah, if you put deeper comments, but see it.
Yeah. Okay. So one of the because it sort of picks up what's trending at the moment as you're trying to fill in the hashtags. One of them was I was putting multiplayer. And when, as I got to the PL in multiplayer, it suggested multiple cocks as the trending tweet hashtag. And I was like, excuse me, Twitter.
You can decide if you are or not.
Found the furnace's lever handle.
Excellent. Oh, hurry back once you found it. We need to get the barbecue going.
I just didn't want to make the decision.
Okay.
I'd happily answer it.
Fan the furnaces later, so where are we going? This way?
Gotta get them viewers somehow. my sleeves.
Where are your sleeves?
In my bag.
Alright.
Why? Have I been at it again?
No. I ain't seen you at it.
I'm just... Yeah, but you haven't been looking at me, but the stream has.
Alright, okay. But you're out, they're not on screen.
If I've been here, if my arm moves, it can't.
Alright, okay.
Grab me my sleeves.
Where are they?
Just reach across to my back.
Do you want to change?
Can you not reach it?
No, I can't just reach it. It's too far. Do you want to switch? Are you sure?
Yeah, it's fine.
Okay. The door is locked. But it opened.
To be fair, I didn't listen to what he said to us, so... He could have given us a key. We could be walking.
Yeah, he did give us a key. It was that yellow. I'm like, what is this place?
Hybrid just said, I've never seen this place. This is because we are not evil people.
Yeah, I've not seen this place before. But I can knock them off.
They just spin around in circles.
Right then, I'll knock them off this way then.
Oh, you pick that way, apparently.
If you get it wrong... It spawns hollow men, so there's one right way. I've realised we picked the wrong one, so...
It looks spooky. A little bit, yeah. A bit like it's glowing red like that.
I don't think that's anything to do with the area. I think that's one of our attacks causing that. So we'll look, so we go this way.
Yeah.
And then we go this way. Axe! Lots of people that want the axe. Or a gun because of the hollow. Straight across. It wants us to zigzag. Anything here?
Oh, a minute.
I'm confused that there's a like no keys or anything in this place, considering it's like a full area.
Yeah.
I'll try there. Looks spoopy.
I said that because I said it does so that all when it's glowing red.
Stairs. Can you right?
Yeah.
So I'm gonna probably go this way. I'm doing alright with these guesses.
You are, aren't you? But it's a bit like common sense as well.
Yeah. And then we get this one. Clearly going to take us somewhere. I just wanted to kill some more then.
Oh. So I do it for you.
I never stood a chance. Lever handle's gonna be in here.
Yeah.
There's a thing.
Nice.
It's a sword one.
It is a sword one.
But we can't get to it.
Not yet.
Okay, so I gather they'll be clearing rubble.
Probably.
Ancient lever. Hi, guys. I think we got him. Back we go. It's nice finding something we haven't actually seen before in like a 10-year-old game. Mm. Was it 10 years old? When did this game come out? I think it was 2010. So it'd be like 11 years old, yeah. You want to fight some Hollowmen? It's not that we've it's not that the game's 10 years old, that's the reason why it's nice. It's the fact that we've owned it for 10 years, essentially, and not seen this content.
No.
How many, I wonder how many guild seals we've got.
I don't know.
Maybe worth having a look.
Oh, come on, my stomach's grumbling. You found it. Oh, we are going to have such a feast tonight. Have you seen who we're having for dinner?
So they're all cannibals.
Anyway, can't thank you enough. You've been a real help. We owe you. The cause of evil owes you.
Well, I can use a sacrificial barbecue pit whenever they like.
Say, you're an evil sort.
Ooh, would
you like
would
to
I?
Do the honours before you go?
Inaugurate our new dark sanctum and that. You deserve it after all you've done.
No!
I don't like it too well done.
Okay.
All right then.
Anyway, good work. I declare the Dark Sanctum officially open. And the first evil act enacted too. Fantastic. Well, now it's time for dinner, so I shall say farewell. Come back whenever you like, and I'll put another peasant on the barbie for you. Anytime. Like when you fancy a snack or you've got someone you want to get rid of or whatever.
All right then.
You might have any other business to attend to?
Not enough.
The island getaway. Oh, we have to escort a guy to Driftwood.
Mm-hmm.
Suppose we'll do that. It keeps giving us new...
It does. Is that a problem?
No.
Ah, hello.
There we go. Off we go. You alright?
For your unwanted goods on the spot.
Spend gold on jewelry.
Right, let us help someone. Because that's very evil of us.
Mm-hmm. It is.
Loot hero. No, that's not it.
It's a shop.
I remember there's a gnome around here. I just know it's in a very awkward spot and it's not actually in the building. It just sounds like it is. They're in here.
Any chance of some help? I could make it worth your while. I'm terrifically wealthy, you see. At least I was, until I lost it all on a game of dice yesterday. Now the debt collectors are out to get me. Not just any kind of debt collector either, but the kind that always collects something, no matter what it is. Like a head, for instance. Anyway, I've heard that there's a new settlement nobody really knows about yet. I should be... You'll take me? Wonderful! I'm sure there's nothing to worry about, really.
Bring that up here.
What?
Click here and make him stop talk.
We should get going before someone finds me.
Do you want the toy horse? Restore the toy horse.
Two toy horses.
Uh-oh.
Excuse me, have you got the time?
It's fine, let's keep going. Why is there a white flag showing?
Because we're still.
Yeah. We're all good. No one saw it.
I think your weapon might be bent. Put over.
Why is he... Come on.
Got stuck in our doggies.
It's a shame I can't fast travel with them.
Yeah.
I'm trying to get going. You keep getting lodged on scene.
Got too much gear? Sell it to me.
Can we just pop to a break?
You want to go for a quick break?
Oh, have I told you about
okay.
my gambling
I suppose
technique?
I can get a drink while we're on it. So we will be back in a moment.
Guaranteed.
Enjoy
in fact,
our nice
synth. Statistically, no different from random, but that's not.
Thank you.
Hello. We are back. Oh, I'm back. Poppy has had to go for a bit, so it looks like I am solo fabling at the moment. So we're going to carry on escorting this person back to Driftwood. Got ourselves a dig spot.
I'm ready when you are. Have you ever performed a kind or unselfish act in all your life? I didn't think so. I'm ready when you are.
I thought I got a skill book, but apparently not. So we'll just keep escorting
him. Demons that dwell in fiery pits are as cruel as you. We should get going before someone finds me.
Yeah, she's fine. She just has to take time away. She's just running a bath. Checking how the internet's working fine. She's just not feeling 100% at the moment, but
it's
she should be fine.
It's great to be moving on to pastures new, somewhere where the locals don't know who I am, if you know what I mean.
Trying to
get
away.
Okay.
Watch it, that dog will rip your throat out. That's damn ass cheating, that is.
Before someone finds me.
Yeah, I might go back to the shooting range once I finish this. Do some of the mortar stuff. If this is going to tell me the way to go still. Although she may not be returning this stream.
So exciting. Losing everything you've ever worked for on the roll of a dice. Who could say no to that?
If it were up to me, I'm gonna stop
you.
There
he is! I'm trying to get away!
And use it as a court stand!
Oh, that looked like it hurt.
Oh, I don't like these.
You fancy that?
It's just golf swing him out of here. Have a quick nosy around for a gnome.
Oh, come on, let's go.
Yes, I enjoyed that.
Hmm.
Yeah. That is a bit odd.
Fancy a game of cards? Maybe I can win all that money I owe. No? Probably just as well. Wouldn't want to end up owing someone like you money. I love gambling. It's just so, you know, exciting. Losing everything you've ever worked for on the roll of a dice. Who could say no to that?
Oh, okay. They're just trying to get away. Magically spawned in. That's fine. This axe seems a bit more gruesome than I remember the animations being. Onwards. I think we get jumped one more time, maybe? Then we should be good. Oh no, guess not. Oh yeah, or like a head exploding, at least. Pretty sure I just flattened him.
I never cheated.
I mean, it even had the blood spurting out.
Of course not. Never. Well, hardly ever. Just sometimes. A bit, you know, when I think I can get away with it.
Almost there. Where's it trying to take us here? That's what I get for following the golden path.
We've made it! Thank you, thank you. Here's some gold for your trouble.
I think it will and it won't. Like, I don't think they'll go full gory with like decapitations and stuff. But I think everything the violence they will have might be a little bit more detailed at least. I guess we'll find out if it's ever rated like 18 plus or something. Right, we'll have a go at the shooting gallery. Okay. At least it fast travelled us to the right place this time. Yeah. You could say you could make that argument about Pokemon too, but they never made that like any higher a rating, and they never made like a more adult Pokemon. I think they'll keep going for the same age rating. So this is a bit more difficult to do with a headset on because I'm hearing everything with a delay. Apparently they're gone. They're preparing for an attack on the right flank. It's a hit. Nice. Oh, that's a lot. Okay. On the right.
Hollow men attacking on the left. Pack of hollow men coming. Right side. They're preparing for an attack on the right flank. Undead coming for the left flank.
We might get it, we might not. Not 100% sure.
They're preparing for an attack on the right flank.
Oh, not quite.
Oh, great stuff. Deserves nothing less than captain rank. Ben Finn would be proud. We won.
Should we try it again? One more time?
You just can't lose.
I guess we'll do one more go.
You're just in time. Hollow men sighted. Here they come. Watch out, more of them from the left. Shuffling over from the right here. Look to the left. To the left. Nice. Hollow men forming up on the right flank.
These first. And then go back. That's not the right, but.
Pack of coming. The left. They're coming from the left. Watch out. They're preparing for an attack on the right flank.
We can find them. There we go.
Here he comes.
Again.
All of them on the right. Undead. Watch out. More of them from the left.
On the left. Might be a bit quieter because a bit of concentration.
Here they come, all of them on the right. Undead coming from the left flank. Hollow men attacking on the left. Watch out, all of them from the left. The left, they're coming from the left. Watch out. Here he comes! Look to the left! To the left! That'll teach you to attack, Jammy. Hollow men attacking on the left! Watch out, all of them! Undead coming from the left flank! On the right! Hey, they're shuffling over from the right here. Ha ha! Hollow men forming up on the right. The left! They're coming from the left! Watch out!
Okay, he said the left. But... Oh, right, okay.
To the left! To the left! Watch out, all of them! From the left!
Have I done it? I think I've done it. Let's get the extras in just in case. I did it.
Oh, incredible. Really, just wow. Wow.
There we go.
Nothing less than
victory.
We won. Hey, when Jammy's on your side, you just can't lose.
Right, that's that done.
The Sanctuary shop has some new...
I think I'm gonna buy some more stuff, maybe. Whoop whoop. Yeah. It went a little bit better than I thought it would. I kind of expected to be there a lot longer than I did. See if there's any of these I've not bought. So we'll just buy whatever properties we can get, and then we'll continue. Well, let's stretch the question of the day out a bit more. And what's your least favourite enemy out of any game you've played? We're kind of left with no other choice. Late game pinwheels in Okami, yeah, they're pretty bad. I already have that one. I think that's it for properties. Have we been to Old Quarter yet? We'll fast travel here just so we can buy more. We might do some gnome hunting after I've finished buying a few properties. it may not be the most entertaining thing to watch, though. Unfortunately. Okay, I think that'll do for now.
Drop the rent, I'm gonna have to move out.
Oh, apparently there's a dig spot. Got us a silver key, at least.
You might want to rethink the act. Sabine's history of the Dweller tribe. As dictated to Boulder, secretary, bodyguard, and comrade. Very well. Boulder, I want you to write down everything I say. Now, these fellows at the Bright Wall Academy have asked for a full and proper history of our tribe to sit proudly on their learned shelves. This is important, you know, so write down every word
as
true as it's spoken. Honored scholars and professors and such. I am Sabine, Elder Dweller of... I'll start again, Boulder, hang on. Honored scholars and professors and such. I am Sabine, Elder of the Dweller Clan. I shall begin the tale of my people with...
Yeah, we only have limited output settings today, apparently.
Wait, let me light my pipe. Have you got everything so far, Boulder? Good. Now.
Badges.
Where was I? Ah, yes. The history of our tribe is the history of these mountains, for we were wanderers for many a year before we found
it's a bit
home.
Harder to hear the gnomes.
And we were not truly ourselves before the Valley of Mist Peak sang its welcome song. These ancient rocks, these noble trees, this honest soil are as much a part of the Dweller tribe as the children who play in the valley's snow or the men and women who hunt in its forests.
We're being backed at. The dog's just taking its time.
There, my lad. Huh? Have you got enough ink there, my lad? There must be facts sufficient to fill a book by now. I best hurry to the end. So, in conclusion, it's freezing, and it's tough, and it's beautiful. And what better way to describe the life of a dweller than that? These mountains are ours, and we'll fight with our lives to shelter them from whatever storms may come. But the most important thing about dwellers, you must know, the thing that defines our culture and our spirit more clearly than anything else is... Oh, bloody hell. My pipe's gone out. Oh, well, never mind. That's plenty for the Academy to absorb and to study, I've no doubt. Let's have a drink to celebrate, shall we? Just make sure you've not missed a word, Boulder, and we can send it off in the morning.
I wish I could hear the gnome, but I picked up... I read a page and it just never ended. I can hear it. There we go. It's got to be that way somewhere.
Big shortages there, I hear.
Lightning bolt. And he can change reality whenever he wants.
See you later. I'm off. Why are you so
nasty? Winter's my favorite season. I love the snow. And that's when most people die.
See if we can spot it.
You really got your mother's lumps. Ooh. You know what I like most about people?
They die.
No, nothing here. I can hear it, but I can't see it.
You're funny, but looks aren't everything.
There he is.
I like to think about puppies, about slowly, slowly crushing them.
All right, okay. Can I?
Excuse me. Have you got the time to get stuff? Wait, you little.
Fun.
Welcome to the sanctuary.
We'll do the smaller locations first.
A shortage of some goods. Great money for anyone who can help out.
Oh, we're getting a lot of stuttering in the game.
It's nice to have you back.
We'll check outside the here first. No gnomes here. Getting all the treasure chests though.
To buy from a great adventurer, then shop here.
Goods in Brightwall.
Rich to shop here. I thought that was a gnome, it was just a random loud man.
Oh, I didn't notice you there. How do you like being so insignificant? I sensed your presence before you even arrived.
Another one down.
You're the one who told my husband to kill the chickens. But I don't blame you. He would have done it whether you said so or not. We split up over that. There's a name for a man like that who butchers innocent animals. Actually, I think it is butcher. Anyway, I'm better off now. And I got myself some new birds. Not fancy purebreds, mind you. I went down to the local chicken shelter and rescued some poor dears down on their luck. Oh, the world's been horrible.
I didn't realise that if you killed the chickens, you could still do the races.
A way for them to channel all that rage into something healthy and constructive with the money from the divorce. It's very simple. I speak to Horace by the track.
Gotta kick a chicken on our way around. I don't think there's any gnomes in this area though.
Wait for me, Dad!
It's like they've all gone quiet. All the gnomes.
I had a doggy once. Had him with mash and mushy peas.
Just a guy that happens to sound a bit like a gnome. Oh, we can open it. Nice.
I hope my letter isn't worded so strongly that the company won't reply. Perhaps I should send an apology as well.
If we don't get all the gnomes, at least we can clean up the keys while we're at it. Although I don't think any more gnomes are around in this part.
If you're not too busy, you might have a look in the sanctuary.
Supposedly there's two, but I don't hear anything, so... let's have a look. More of the smaller areas. Oh, we'll go to Miss Valley. No, we'll go mercenary camp first, actually. There's only one here. Thank you. Oh, I don't remember this path. Run around and listen for any obnoxious shouting.
Winter's my favorite season. I love the snow. And that's when most people die. Most about people.
Ah, hello.
Let's have a look around. Do this one first. Yeah, but in some places, they just couldn't hear anything. Luckily, the glow when you manage to aim at them, though. I think the echo might be from your side. Actually, I think it's the TV, maybe. But it's on like as low as we can put it, otherwise we can't hear them at all.
This roaring curry is gonna give me the runs, I'll tell you.
Okay, let's have a look around.
Come have a look. You're sure to find something.
Don't hear anything again. It's seems to be quiet.
one of them travelling types, ain't ya? Here today, gone tomorrow.
There must be a black
See if I can see anything. That was a key.
Gotta go now. See ya.
Whether I like your looks or your personality better. It's like comparing mud to suet.
Can hear it.
I think you should try morning wood camp.
I should really have a good
Mom, you trying to scare me?
That wasn't a joke. And spend,
was it?
I've said it before and I'll say it again. And you'll regret that!
I think that's everything here.
Welcome to.
Items. I want to buy them.
Yeah, let's go to where I know there's definitely one around anyway.
I'd like to get to know someone like you and then
delivery
drown them.
For you.
I'm not like those mean gnomes. I'm a million times worse.
Sure is a beautiful day, except where you're standing.
One down. Anything here?
I'm looking for something very specific.
A lot of these gnomes have been very quiet.
Thank you for your custom. Buy anything. Well, almost anything.
can also dump big ones.
What would you like?
There's another.
Just die. Stop.
We have to return to Brian.
Welcome to.
On goods at the moment, so I'll offer you more if you've got what I'm looking for.
Best goods in Brightwall.
Wrong way.
What? This is all way too expensive.
Hi there. How can I help?
The dirty, scuffed ones. You don't know.
Come again?
Thank you for finding so many of my little ones. If only I could stand to be around them. It's getting worse out there. I've stopped going out. But we are making good progress. Here.
There we go. Okay, no worries. I'll maybe see you in the next stream. I think that's Thursday we're doing Stardew. Okay, look, I'll see you then.
This shop is owned by an adventurer, you know. That means it's extra special.
pawnbroker told me no one's got sundials. If you can find better prices anywhere.
Wow, that's nice.
The economy's doing so bad, I'm practically giving my stuff away.
Then shop here.
Gunning for glory. I've got what you need.
Daddy, it's nice to have you back home.
Yeah,
including the house.
Just gonna buy all the weapons we can.
It's really worth it. You won't regret spending some. That's dear, but good. Need to defend your home? Shoot down passers-by from a distance? We have what you need.
Your hands must be all slimy.
Let me buy your unwanted items.
I'm ashamed to admit it, but we've had a rash of jailbreaks.
Anything I can do for you, just give a shout.
All right.
Cheers.
Let me know.
I appreciate your help.
Please come back.
Okay, apparently it won't let me in. No gnomes here.
I only give special discounts to people I really...
I do wonder if it's in the library, to be honest.
Don't go without me, Dad!
I think we're going to have a quick drinks break. And then we'll continue. So I'll be back in a moment. Right, I'm back, and I have been instructed to continue the main quest.
Ah, hello.
As Poppy doesn't mind. So we'll be carrying on now, and continuing on helping the resistance. So off we go to Bowerstone Industrial, or we could just go and do that. If anyone is new in the chat, be sure to say hi. Let us know how you are, what you've had for tea, all the usuals. But we're going to make a bit of progress as we go on. Sprint towards progress, get a little bit further in the story. We might finish the resistance part, maybe. Depends how well everything goes. In we go. If anyone's in the chat, let us know. Be sure to say hi. How are you doing today? Just move person out the way. Move doorway. Everything's getting in the way.
The rebel prince. I'm on my way to the castle to report to your brother. And to try to find out what I can about his troops. While I'm there, Ben's in the back room, arguing with Paige. Not an entirely unexpected situation. Ben seems to have a way with a fairer sex, a strange, troubled way. Tally-o.
Right then, keep going.
I'm telling you, I downed 3 hollow men with 1 shot, it's true.
I've never trusted a soldier in my life. I'm not going to start now.
Will you tell her, Walter?
Hey, I'm not getting involved.
Look, here he is. Ask him yourself.
Oh, give it a rest.
Fine. I'll just stand here quietly then, shall I?
You know, for a prince, you're a pretty decent person. People out there are starting to believe in you.
Can't be talking about me.
Get along in the end.
Thank you.
I've restarted the evil sanctum.
My social life, but we have even bigger problems now.
And raised all the rents.
He's been bleeding the city dry for years
now. Increased the price of all the shopping items.
We decided it was time to hit back.
A small group of fighters managed to get into his mansion, but they never made it out.
I believe they're alive. You're going to help me find them.
Reva hosts some sort of fancy secret society party every week. We don't know what goes on, but we do know what the guests look like. It's the perfect chance to sneak in.
Here, you'll have to wear this.
Great! Where's my costume?
Alright, let's wear them, I guess. Which one was it? Assuming it was this.
What, I still can't come? What, even after the 3 hollow men story? Honestly, this is as bad as the army.
Now everyone out. I have a party to dress for.
I'll stay and make sure no
one spies.
Everyone out.
You know, I'm starting to have serious doubts.
Thank you. 6 the internet a second. And we'll fast travel to Millfields, I think.
Welcome to the...
Before we get in, I think I'll buy most of the houses in Millfield as well, just to make things a bit easier. Let's bump that right up. And this one. Not for sale, okay. Is that it? I thought there'd be more. Right. Onwards.
That really does suit you. Brings out the colour in your eyes. Shall we?
Let's go in. We'll meet Jonathan Ross, the butler.
Aren't you? You missed half the rituals and all the drinking. Right. All we've got left is fizzy pop.
We apologize.
Oh, yeah. Well, just give me the password and we'll forget all about it, all right?
The password?
No. I'm just pulling your leg. Come on in. Master Reeve will be happy to have a few more conscious people around for the final ceremony. I wasn't kidding about the fizzy pop, though. These lightweights drank the lot. There's probably some cooking sherry left in the kitchen if you're desperate. Nah, don't blame you. Never touch the stuff myself. Well, except in the mornings. I can sort you out a nice orgy later on, should the mood take you. What do you say?
Just keep walking, you strange little man.
Of course, you'll have to pardon me, miss. I do have a habit of spouting the odd vulgarity. Master Weaver has often brought out his whip to rectify that very flaw in my character. It's just this way. Oh, you'll have such fun. Not drinks and orgies fun, you know, but it'll be a real laugh, I'm sure. Now, there are some ground rules. Master Reaver insists that nobody carries weapons into the ballroom. There have been some accidents.
I'm afraid I need to keep mine. I'm here to find some friends.
Oh, you're the brave noble rebels. Why didn't you say so? I'm an oppressed proletarian myself, you know. We're practically comrades. If you just go through these doors, you can sneak past the party and rescue your fellow revolutionaries.
There's one of my men. Kid, are you all right?
Get out, now.
Where are the others?
All dead. Reaver knew you'd come. He's been waiting for you.
What?
I'll get him out. My, my, my! More busy little bees here to steal Reaver's honey. So industrious, so committed, so bloody annoying. When will you people learn to enjoy life?
I'll enjoy killing you. Does that count?
Oh, you're just full of spunk, aren't you?
Language,
Reaver. Heroine. You must be lightning under the bed sheets. And now, as promised, the evening's pièce de la résistance.
I mean, we're fighting him now, but we're going to be picking all of his options when we get to the choices part.
put on a good show for my guests, won't you?
Show? You expect us to entertain you?
But of course. It's just a game, my little sweet. The Wheel of Misfortune. It's rather simple. I spin, you die, we watch. Really? It's a riot.
A Wheel of Misfortune. I always wondered if this was random at one point, but I think it's just set the same no matter what. I think it'd be pretty fun if it was random though. In we go. Suppose I'll take this. And I'm just going to make a quick check of something.
Ah, hello. The armory is at your disposal.
I mean, that could work for us. Kill five people who love me. Ooh. Drag 8 villagers to work. Might have to do these at some point. We'll have a quick look here as well.
With a rifle, a shooter can hit targets at significant range and inflict considerable damage.
Okay. That might be a good one to have. Okay, well, I think I'll change it to this one. Might be a bit easier to level up with an evil run.
You will laugh, you will cry, you will have your sinews gnawed apart. Bring out the Hobbs!
Let's fight some Hobbs.
I'm rather proud of that shot.
Me! I hope there are no miners in the audience. Oh, that hob's gonna be stiff in the morning. Well, stiffer than usual.
Just carve away at these.
Oh, that hob doesn't know what day it is. Let it get in, it probably never did. The hobs are getting some good hits in now. Someone your own size.
There we go. One down.
Poor thing. If anyone would like to donate to my new hob charity, I'll arrange a funeral for the little mite. Or we can just flush him.
We'll just keep flourishing.
They're tougher than they look.
Wabam.
That hob is dead, ladies and gentlemen. He is deceased. He is no more. He has shuffled off.
He is deceased. He is no more.
Is it just me, or do they feel squishy when you hit them?
You can say what you like about hobs, but you can't dispute their dress sense. So bold, so original, so fashion forward.
So take on the wizard first.
I'm gonna kill Reva if I survive this first. These ugly things are tougher than they look.
Keep going in for the slow-mo kills.
I don't know about you, but I find Hobbs rather sexy. I like a big mouth. In fact, I require a big mouth.
I don't know what the camera's doing. I think I freaked out.
One almost feels sorry for those repugnant beasts. Then one shrugs and waits for the next piece of carnage.
Reva's worse than I thought. What kind of mind dreams up something like this?
Onwards. Spin the wheel again.
Like the tales of my greatest conquests, the wheel simply demands to be spun. What delicious fate will it deliver this time?
Ooh, I wonder.
Ah, it's just not a real party without the elegant shuffles of these gentlemen, so hallowed and yet so hollow.
Come on. The sooner we make our way through this sick game, the sooner we'll get our chance to kill Reva.
Take our obligatory chest.
Let the tearing of limbs commence. Chop, chop.
Rifle might just do it.
The satisfying sound of a corpse being thoroughly thrashed. Don't you love it? Do dead men feel pain? You might want to ask that fella.
Oh, I hope that wound isn't of a grave.
All the slow-mo hits.
I know. I'm terribly sorry. It won't happen again.
It may have been struck, but it will never stop. Unless, of course, it's struck a few more times and falls over. It's a Hollow Man Massacre!
We'll be lucky to get out of here alive.
Not a bad strike for someone afflicted with such rampant rigor mortis.
That corpse is taking one hell of a beating. He's gone down like a sack of spuds.
We're getting there. We can do it.
I'm not used to fighting the dead.
What a hit! That must have made the old timer feel a few centuries younger.
Tears are everything, so I can get around this.
We've been advised not to call them zombies. The Hollow Man Anti-Defamation League is getting stronger all the time. Not bad for someone who's been dead a couple of hundred years. Oh, what a shame! Down in the prime of death!
Oh,
you
it cast lightning at me! Oh, damn it!
Undead insurance, guaranteed to pay out in the event of a zombie apocalypse. Thank you.
I'm getting hurt over here!
I'll just ping him with a rifle.
What a heartbreaking performance! The poetry of life and death was unmistakable, and you had to spoil it all by not dying.
I'd read about hollow men before, but
I'm the internet's sure not going too good today.
This better end soon.
Zahir Kravchenko, welcome to the chat.
Oh,
how are you?
Let your exquisite circumference regale us with violent thrills.
How are you doing today?
Ah, yes. I paid these bloodthirsty mercenaries out of my own pocket. With gold I took from the people, but still, they'd better not disappoint.
Mercenaries. Finally, something I know how to fight.
In we go.
Their literacy may be lacking, but they do have a way with swords. Away we go!
Whoa, watch out! He's a good shot with a gun!
Oh, it's bandits. I got this.
Oi, you turtle! Did you just kill him? You...
Oh dear, give me a moment. It feels like a death in the family. Okay, next one!
Let's see your skills then.
Another one down.
It's alright, folks. We'll send his payment to his widow, won't we, Reaver?
Hey, don't let us die. Oh, no. Oh, there. Let the fighting work, man.
A remarkable hit, which is why.
Summon some people. Flourishing.
It takes skill to block a well-trained mercenary, although I don't know how much skill it takes to block one of these.
The sucker's shooting out! Oh, well, better in than me.
One down.
How do you like that?
Well, at least he isn't suffering anymore. Fight back, you wimps! I believe that is your victual of choice. The life of a mercenary is a short and brutish one, and it was his first day as well.
Ooh, he's got you good, mate.
Yeah! Well, bam.
Oh. Rolls versus mercenaries.
Mate, I like it was going to be a really impressive swing. Didn't know it.
I was bending the truth about having paid them. It was strictly a no.
If anyone's new in the chat,
no,
how are you doing? Welcome. Hope you're enjoying seeing it.
I've seen terrible things in my time, but never so much death. Reaver's gonna pay for this. Enough games, Reaver!
Oh, but they're such fun, and my guests do so enjoy fun. Time for another spin. Oh, now this.
I think this is the Sand Furies.
Wait till you see what
or Desert Fury. I can't remember the name of them properly.
What now? We can't keep fighting forever.
We'll get our other obligatory chest.
Thank you.
we'll keep going.
I met these delightful creatures in a rather inhospitable land, far from the turgid green of Albion. I do love to bring two cultures together and see which one dies first.
Ladies and gentlemen, I give you the Sand Furies!
Don't be alarmed, ladies and gentlemen. I think she's all right. And I think she's a she. It's so hard to tell. These sand ladies are tough. It'll take more than that to bury one.
Oh, that's a real shame.
One down.
Have you had enough yet?
Two down.
I think I'm in love. If you make it out alive, Booby Looby,
three down.
On the second floor. Oh, the Sand Fury couldn't get out of the way in time.
Oh, tut tut tut. It could have cartwheeled out of the way. Don't you agree?
I think that's another. Just double tap. Cover double tap to make sure. And again.
Oh, such a shame. Back to the sands with her.
Whatever is under that suit gets tough.
She could not pirouette away in time. How tragic. They don't call them Sand Furies for nothing, and it's not because they're on the beach, ladies and gentlemen.
Hello, how are you?
Ooh, you
how are you doing today? I'm not too bad, thank you. Welcome to the chat.
Somebody please arrest that rebel. Our rebels may have finally met their match. Fingers crossed. Another tremendous blow from our desert friends.
See if we can finish this fight up now. Just these two, I think. That's that one done.
Wasn't that utterly enthralling? Of course, you should be ashamed of yourselves, treating foreign visitors in such an unsociable manner. Oh, well.
I really had enough.
We do have a Discord link available on our channel if you want to contact us that way. Usually we do co-op here, it's just my co-op buddies are unavailable at the moment. But they should be back next stream.
Holier-than-thou idealists, always thinking in the simplest, most binary of ways, but I quite agree.
We are working, if anyone is new in the chat as well, we are working towards doing it. We're going to do as much of the side quests as we can, but we're going to do all the evil choices.
Barry Hatch is here to take care of you.
I've never seen an evil run myself, I've never done one. There's Jonathan Ross.
Does Scrooge have any idea how hard it is to find good staff? Still, one might as well enjoy the show. What's the use of a secret society without a little secret, after all?
This can't be happening. What are they?
You know, I do believe that you might survive this after all. How wonderfully unexpected. I hope you're finding them amusing to find.
shall we heal. We're also going for an attempt at a no death playthrough. So we need the achievement for that. It's not essential, but it'll be handy to have. A nice little bonus. I may check that out after the stream, possibly. I think we'll be streaming for about another 25 minutes or so. Valverines are really after us. Yeah, it's I'm a big fan of this game as well.
This is the last party I take you to.
I think my favourite one is Fable 2 there.
Well, I must say you've made me out to be a somewhat poor host. Rather rude of you to dispose of all my guests.
Now it's your turn, Reaver.
Reaver with his ninja reflexes.
Oh, my dear girl, why not stop all this bickering? The three of us could go up to my quarters and have a private party.
Do you have any idea who this is? It's Logan's brother. The prince.
The king's brother, a bona fide hero.
I do, yeah. It'll be Bull and Steel on Instagram. It's the same name on all social media as Bull and Steel.
Anyway, best of luck with this whole revolution lark. Perhaps we'll meet again one day. Tatty bye.
Bloody coward.
Would someone mind getting us out of here now?
Links to all of our social medias are on the channel, so they should appear on there for you.
I never got outside of world life, but you're nothing like your brother. The Bowerstone resistance will follow you without question. So long as you promise to change things when you take the throne. Poverty, children forced to work, people living in fear. You have to make it stop.
So this will be another promise we're breaking for our evil run.
We should get back. We've got a revolution to plan.
Right, onwards we go, so the road to rule. See if we can get any more. Okay.
You have the support of Bowerstone and its underground resistance. But you still have much to do before you can take Albion's throne.
See if we can get any more of our bonus chests that we missed. What we got here? Hooligan pack, we'll go for that. I don't think we have enough for any more. Check we haven't missed anything. No? Okay. See what we can get here. We'll get the scary expression pack. I may do after the stream, when I can concentrate on stuff that isn't streaming at the moment.
All citizens gather at the castle for the king's message. The speech will commence shortly.
This is never good.
You should find out what it's about.
I'd come with you, but we stay underground. We'll see you at the base when it's over, alright?
Right. Let's carry on with some more side quests now.
As you can see, your promise to Paige is now.
Because that's opened up a load of options for us.
Hello there. I've been waiting for someone like you to come by. Someone who could help me. It's about my husband. Well, my late husband, that is. I said goodbye to him right here as he went off to fight in Morningwood. He was a soldier, you see. I know he's buried nearby, and I'd really like to visit him.
I think we'll be helping this woman.
Too dangerous to make the journey alone.
Go to the battlefield, I think it is.
Would you escort me to his grave? You will? Thank you so much.
So we just grab them and off we go.
It really is most kind of you to look after me like this. I hope you know how to deal with hollow men. There's a good chance we'll run into a few. Oh my! Look out! Show me your best fighting moves. Yeah!
Onwards we go.
He was a good man, my husband.
Oh, hello.
Handsome lad, my husband was. Very dashing in his uniform. I shall never love again, not like I loved him. Why did he have to be a soldier?
avoid getting killed by an army of horror men.
I would so like to see his grave. It's been so long. Can we go now?
How you defeat your enemies. Wish I could handle a weapon like you. Pretty hard.
I'm ready when you are.
Blasted me with lightning. How dare it? Hey, keep going.
It's been a while now since he was killed, but I still miss him. Every day. Never
no,
marry
come
a
back for that.
That's what they say. Off all over the place, leaving you at home, worrying if they'll ever come back alive or dead. Watch out! There are more hollow men!
Oops, something's going on. Too much going on the screen, I think. Blasted away.
It won't take long. I only want to pay my respects.
There we go. Is there any more?
Rather, I suppose. I would so like to see his grave. It's been so long. Can we go now?
Are they going to grab my hand? I guess they're just standing there.
Thank you for your kindness in bringing me here. I just need some time alone with him. You can go now. Thank you again.
I think we'll maybe be able to fit in one more side quest before we finish up.
I can't believe this. I just can't believe it. Last Saturday should have been the greatest day of my life. I took my fiancée, Sonia, to the most romantic place I could think of. And I pulled out the ring I'd spent my life savings on.
I'll go get the ring back.
Brilliant! I'm saved! Now, in the interest of full disclosure, the sewers are said to be quite dangerous.
Right, off we go to get the ring.
Connor.
me of an old friend. He was a twit. Just like you.
Why is he a random bandit? There we go.
Great parry, mate. Oi! Just stop all that showing nonsense and give up! We'd really appreciate it.
Who taught you how to hit? Your grand?
Another one down. I think I have to dig it up. I think I took them both out. Head back up, go deliver the ring, and I think that'll finish us up for this stream. There we are, there's the ring back.
You got it! I never thought in a million years you'd find it. That was truly divine intervention. It really was. Although, that would mean that my dropping it in the first place was divine intervention too, right? I can't credit only the good stuff. And that would mean it was divine intervention that gave me an ulcer and almost cost me the woman I love and kept me from getting any sleep this week. In a universe that's at best apathetic and at worst actively sadistic, what possible point can there be in getting married? I hope I kept the receipt for this.
Okay, I think that should do it for this stream. So if I just switch back. I hope you guys enjoyed the stream. If you did, be sure to give us a follow. We'll be streaming Thursday for some Stardew Valley. If you enjoy what you saw today, give us a watch then as well. And we'll see you next time. Bye!